Baltimore County police arrest a man who fired shots at his girlfriend at a hair cuttery in Foundry Row in Owings Mills this weekend. Stephen Scott is facing a number of charges. It happened yesterday afternoon at the hair cuttery on Reisterstown Road. Police say it started with a couple arguing. Then Scott allegedly got a gun from his car and fired several shots. No one was hurt.